The Lee Canyon Ski Resort is expected to be back open tomorrow, but you should still check online first before you head up there. The resort was closed today while crews worked to remove snow. There were also some electrical issues caused by the high winds. In the past 12 days, Lee Canyon has seen 81 inches of snowfall. If you do the math, that is just shy of 7 feet.